Beaker for a couple years while she finished rehabbing. But anyway, that's beside the point. But she was a big fan of this, the guy that wrote this next song. She used to follow him all over West Texas and drag me around to see Floyd Kramer. This is one of his songs called Last Date.